going to ask him to say a few words to us and wish everybody a happy new year too. Asari.
Happy new year, everybody. My name is Henry Lee. I'm a Chinese painting and calligraphy artist. I teach Chinese painting and calligraphy online. If you are interested, you can visit my website, blueheronarts.com, or my YouTube channel, Blue Heron Arts. Thank you. Happy New Year.
That's right. If you're interested in learning how to do a Chinese painting, here is Master Lee, and visit his booth.
And now, finally, come to our Arcadia Chinese Association's booth.
Eugene is from Santa Monica. He followed my husband for a couple years, for many years, actually. He always come all the way from Santa Monica here. And he would like to talk a little bit about the Tai Chi, why he comes so far from Santa Monica here to just learn Tai Chi, because Tai Chi is so good for your health. Let's to see what he is going to talk about that.
Cheers. Thank you.
镇还有好几场，听说它非常的热门呢、啊。
Yeah, he is so popular, especially during the Chinese New Year Day.
That's the little one.
I'm sorry, this is my daughter.
Our future MC right there. 我们下一任的主持人在这里啊，小小可爱 ，Emily。Emily, hello.
And it's really great to have you all to spend time here with us and enjoy the show with us.
That's right. And unfortunately, everything has an end. And this is actually conclude our program today. So, Jamie and I, we're going to invite all the volunteers up to the floor. Everybody, all the directors, volunteers, please come to the floor. Come on the floor. Everybody here. And also our booth. Our booth. Everybody, our booth. Come on, our booth. Light, fun, fun. Come on the floor. And here.We're going to bow to everybody. Thank you for inviting us this year. And Happy New Year, everybody. 恭喜你呀，恭喜恭喜恭喜你。
今天听到金银铜，真是好运小。